catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America.
Alright, so that was the end of the studio tour. I'm probably gonna run to the Walking Dead as it's a 20-minute queue, then I'll probably make my way down to the lower section. Alright, so we're going through Walking Dead. So Waterworld starts soon. What I'm gonna do is watch this and then I'll probably start doing the lower quarter. Since the park closes at 10 o'clock, I've got a long time. Probably knock all three of them. I've tried a lower lot now. So down here, the Transformers, Jurassic Park, and I think the Mummy ride's going to be here.
Body, body, body. Space! are you at now? How are you everyone?
You're in trouble, right?
Yes. What's in the backpack? Did you bring any spare energy?
Poppy and I looking for you.
So this is Harry Potter, for the Harry Potter attraction.
The train tore a sword in back of neck. The blades were teasing. You travel far? You're very near. The waiting must be long. The smoking, drinking, eating, while in mind, I'll carry you on the way. Thank you for everything you saw. I say the lesson's done. We hope you live to tell the tale. Number 4, have fun.
But if you get the screws like that,
Wow, £400 for the chess set from Philosopher's Stone.
That's pretty good, man. Did you want to take a picture together? Okay. And don't stop in the style, too. Cheers. Jay! Last week back. Dance to the music. Dance to the... Hey! Yes? I'm good. How are you? Good. Where you from? Ooh, Riverside. Side of a river. That's convenient if you gotta go to the bathroom. Yeah, just walk right down there and do your thing. Yeah, man. Well, what else do you do? Besides go to the bathroom. You just sleep and eat waffles? Well, then you just go to the bathroom. I mean, it's kind of a cycle, really. You know what I'm saying? It's a self-fulfilling prophecy. Pretty impressive. Did you just finish your grade?
All right, what's good, everyone? So Universal is now shut for the day. They have a City Walk, which is what I'm going to go into. I've always wanted to go into this as a little kid, so now that I'm an adult now, it's actually, it'll be pretty interesting to see what the nightlife is actually like around Universal. All right, so this is City Walk.
passing by, the seasons change, and I hate that I do. But I'm still getting visions of you. Alone in my bed, I can smell the perfume.
Oh, that video's a bit blurry, but I'm gonna cut off the video here, so I'm gonna make my way back to the apartment. So yeah, I'm pretty much done at Universal here, City Walk as well, so I'm probably gonna be running around Los Angeles, so I'll get some videos of that as well. Alright, take care everyone.